Nathan Drake Collection.
I see the camp up ahead. There we go.
Okay, you ready?
Wait, just hold on a sec.
Some fool left a sniper rifle up here. Careful, Nate. Looks like they left a couple of sentries behind. Okay, kid. It's showtime.
That's right.
Get your hands up.
Man, this Lazarevich guy isn't screwing around, Sully. You should see all this stuff. He's got files on every expedition to find Shambhala. All the way back to the 1600s.
What about Marco Polo's journals?
Here they are.
Just hurry it up. You haven't got much time.
Yeah. The worthy pilgrim is granted a golden passport to conquer obstacles on his journey to Shambhala. Huh.
Is that supposed to mean something?
Beats me. Hold on. Here we go. It was with great sorrow that I left my fellow travelers to their fate. A fate decreed by the dreadful cargo we bore from Shambhala.
They must have thought that tsunami was some kind of divine retribution.
Wait a minute. Damn. Sully, I don't think the Chintamani stone is here.
What?
Listen to this. I would have sooner endured the wrath of Kublai Khan himself than remove the Chintamani stone from that sacred shrine. Marco Polo never had the stone.
Then what dreadful cargo was he talking about?
I don't know.
Well, if the stone's not here, what the hell is Lazarevich looking for?
Shambhala.
Here in Borneo? He's a little wide of the mark, don't you think?
He must be trying to pick up Marco Polo's trail. Back to Shambhala.
Why?
Because the stone is still there. Chloe, can you talk?
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
In all this digging they've done, have they found any bodies, any remains at all?
No, now that you mention it, nothing. Why?
Over 600 people were shipwrecked here, yet there's no bodies. Don't you find that a little odd?
So where did they all go?
Where would you go if a tsunami hit?
To higher ground.
Bingo. We head to that mountain. What do you bet we find Marco's pals? Chloe, can you meet up with us?
Already on my way.
Great.
Uh-oh. Nate, you gotta get out of there.
You're gonna have to give me a minute, Sully.
You don't have a minute.
What's this? They're all dead.
Oh, crap!
Spread out!
Stay down, kid. I got you covered.
Nate.
Well, that's convenient.
See about that. Coming!
It's gonna blow!
Got you, Sully. Should be this way. Sully, look at these stones.
Ah, now we're getting somewhere.
Would you look at that?
Oh, yeah.
Hey. Hello. What do we have here?
With any luck, the last resting place of Marco Polo's crew.
Shall we check it out?
Wow, this place must be thousands of years old.
At least.
Down this way. Wow. Looks like we hit the jackpot.
Ugh, there must be hundreds of bodies down here.
Look at their teeth. They're all black.
I think they're all that way.
They must have taken refuge here during the tsunami. Hey, I think I found something. In here.
What?
They must have carried their cargo all the way up here after they were shipwrecked.
More resin. I've seen this before. Sully, give me a light.
Oh.
Ooh.
Wait a minute. This is blood.
It's everywhere.
It's like a real massacre.
All right, let's follow the bloodstains. We'll see if they lead somewhere.
Seems to end at this wall.
Yeah, that's odd. This moves a little. Sully, help me out.
Here we go again with the pushing. I think I hurt myself.
The trail leads in here.
Oh, man. More bodies.
You know, maybe I'm crazy, but it looks like they all killed each other.
Come on, Nate. You're just getting spooked.
Wow.
Look at this. What do we have here?